Hello everybody, Pazico here, and today we are playing Scary Mr. Chainsaw Escape 1986. The story goes that a police officer went to a house to investigate a disturbance and was never heard from again. And now we are playing as one of their partners sent in to investigate. We're just gonna play on normal. Well, it looks like we found our police buddy. Mystery solved. I guess we can leave and report. It's too dark and cold. I need to do something. Of course, we come here empty-handed, so we have to rely on the environment to find some matches. You know, seeing my dead partner like that lying in the hallway makes me feel very cold. So it's haunted and there's a chainsaw man. I'm gonna go upstairs now. If I can get to the... Okay, I'm assuming hiding resets him. Hey, buddy. Go to the kitchen, will ya? Damn shame I didn't come here with the gun, being a cop and all. Do I saw through this? Man, this game is loud. Alright, we'll just run the other way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, hey man, I was just taking this. Guess we're gonna go hide back in here. I need a tool to break through that. Let's see, I'm missing something here. Is this for the front door?
Not today.
Oh, I need more keys. Let's do this. Just loop him around. Oh, he's trying to cut me off. Alright, go upstairs. And hide. Go. Okay, it's for neither of these. Who's leaving all this damn pizza scattered around here? What do you mean you need a key for this door? I just opened it. Oh, I probably need to use the shovel. Okay, this is for the other barricaded door. Oh, I did not know this was a hiding spot. What is this? A conveniently placed underground sewer system? Oh man, I have like nowhere to hide here too as well. What the? Does this door just not work? Wrong key. Maybe this key goes to the front door. I think he's just patrolling the same spot. No. So where does this key go to then? Oh yeah, this is a dead end, I forgot. That's where it goes to. Man, I think he might be coming over here. Can I eat my last meal? No. This might go to the other iron gate, so let's go ahead and use that. Alright. Just need the green key. Okay, so is the killer just gonna patrol just those two spots, the living room and the upstairs? Use a hammer to knock out a grate. Okay. More pizza. Pizza must be really horrible for just to be left uneaten down here. So this is now open. Has there been any other areas that were boarded up? Put this right here. I don't regret that. You mean to tell me a handsaw is gonna cut through this? Alright. I regret that. Like butter. Is this the final key? Hello, I hope you don't get any ideas and decide to go somewhere else. I hope you don't get any funny ideas and decide to explore other parts of the house, Mr. Crazy Chainsaw Guy. I guess I'll just go around the other way. Time to go. Never mind. You decide to actually go to the front door this time. Oh, the one time. The moment I get to escape and he finally decides to go check out a different room. I was hoping that the killer was going to chase me to other parts of the house. However, I noticed that there was no hiding spots there, so wouldn't have been able to do much if the killer did notice me because a lot of areas ended up in dead ends. I think the house design is fine to have the killer actually explore throughout the entirety of all the rooms, as long as we have more hiding spots to evade the killer, and maybe some looping hallways so that way we can get to different parts of the house. But for a small, short, little horror game, it was fun. But that's gonna do it for this episode, everybody. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing it. This is Bezeagle. Take care, everybody.